The thing that Toni always says, and you can tell that she's so proud of, is I began my career as a teacher in Orange County's Killarney Elementary School. And I think that says so much about who she is and the fact that she is a teacher, she is an educator, she began her career that way. And those who go into education are, for the most part, dedicated to public service. They really want to make a difference in people's lives. And so that background has really come through in every single thing that she's done.
She is probably, without a doubt, the most brilliant leader that I've ever had the opportunity to serve with or to work with in my career. Her leadership really transcends party lines. It transcends gender lines. It transcends community lines. She is just somebody that you want to follow, and she's been a mentor for me for years and years.
Toni's leadership really is highlighted by the fact that she doesn't always need the red-hot spotlight on herself. She's willing to work with others in a collaborative way.
Don't worry about the politics, she used to always say. If you do the right thing, the politics will fall into place. And I've tried to live my political career like that, never as successfully as Toni, but she never worried about the politics. She just worried about doing the right thing. And she always was confident that if she did the right thing, the politics would fall into place, and she was right.
Toni, as your friend, I'm so honored to commend you on this award today. From the time that you started teaching to your leadership positions in Tallahassee all the way through to the lieutenant governorship, you have been an outstanding leader for the citizens of Florida, and we're glad you were there.